I'm back at the Ventulate Gallery. I wanted to come at a time when the building is empty so that I can do a slow walkthrough tour of the entire show.